It's just, I'm such an extrovert that, like, going on a date with me is me talking for 45 minutes, telling a story with no punchline. And she's like, Yoni, I saw on Instagram, you aren't you supposed to be, like, a comedian? I was like, I saw on your Instagram, weren't you supposed to be hot? The truth is, I'm an extrovert that's bad at relationships. So by definition, I'm a creep. That's how it works nowadays.